Hello future engineers, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're still new to my channel and you like what I'm doing, please don't forget to subscribe and share my videos to your friends and to your friends' friends. That's the only way you can help me promote my channel and to keep me going, refreshed and inspired. And I'm very willing to share my knowledge, especially topics in civil engineering, for your benefit. The rectangular beam ABC 100 mm wide by 400 mm deep is supported by a pin at A and a cable CD. Determine the largest vertical force P that can be applied at B if the normal stress in the beam is limited to 120 megapascals. So here is the given figure. Let's compute for the tension in cable CD. The vertical component is, if the tension in cable is T, T times 4 over 5, the slope 4 vertical 5 hypotenuse. And this is tension times 3 over 5, so 0.60. Therefore, since the maximum moment is expected at B, summation moment B equals moment A0, so we have 0.80 times 3 plus 0.60 times 0.2, half of 400 mm is 200 mm or 0.2 meter, minus P times 2. So T therefore in terms of P is 50 over 63 P. So that the section where moment is maximum, which is at B, is subjected to a compressive force of 0.60. This is the free body diagram. And 0.6 of T, 0.6 of 50 P over 63 is 10 over 21 P. Again, this component is 0.60 and T is 50 P over 63. So that's why section B is subjected to 10 P over 21 compression. Then the maximum moment occurs at B also. It is equal to 0.80 times 1 plus 0.60 times 0.2. So moment maximum is 0.80 times 1 plus 0.60 times 0.2. So moment is 0.92 T and T is 50 P over 63. So the maximum moment is 46 P over 63. The top fiber of section B will be in compression axial and will be in compression due to this bending moment. So the maximum moment, the maximum stress, normal stress therefore, is expected to the top fiber, both negative from the formula plus minus axial force over area, then plus minus 6m over BH square. So stress at the top negative 10p over 21 times 1000 to make it newtons over area 100 by 400. And minus 6 times moment 46p over 63 times 1000 squared to convert it to newton mm over bh square 100 times 400 square. So it is equal to, in terms of b, negative 2 over 7p megapascals. So this normal stress limit should be treated plus minus, so it's minus because the maximum stress is compression. Negative 120 is negative 2 over 7p. So p is equal to 420 kilonewtons. Find the maximum compressive normal stress in the inclined beam ABC in the figure. So here's the given figure. Let's denote the component reactions as A as shown. We will not name it because we'll just compute for R sub C. So, summation, because this is 3 meters, 4 meters, the distance AC would be 5 meters as shown. So, moment A0, so R sub C times 5 minus 150 times 2 equals 0. So R sub C is equal to 60 kilonewtons. Just to the right of B, it is subjected to purely moment. Just to the left, it is subjected to moment and compressive force if equal to 150 cosine of this angle here, which we will denote theta. So cosine of theta is 4 over 5, while sine theta is 3 over 5, because this is 5 meters. So P axial is 150 cosine theta, and cosine theta is 4 over 5. The axial compressive force in section AB is 120 kilonewtons. So this is 120 kilonewtons. Again, we expect that the maximum compressive normal stress occurs just to the left of B, because it is subjected to axial compressive force plus axial bending, plus bending moment, which is at the tough fiber will be in compression also. So sine theta is 3 fifths, and it is equal to 1 over distance BC. So distance BC is 5 thirds meter. So the moment just to the left of B, maximum moment just to the left of B, is RC times this distance. Distance BC is 5 thirds. So moment just to the left of B is 60 times 5 thirds. So it is 100 kilonewton meter. So at section B, just to the left, it is subjected to compressive axial force, and at the tough fiber, bending moment, which is also in compression. So bending stress at the top is axial over area negative, then negative 6m, 100 times 1000 square, over 100 times 300 square. So bending stress at the top is 70.67 megapascals compression, and that's the maximum.